It's 3 a.m. and you are wide awake. Bedtime was normal, you fell asleep pretty quickly, but now you're awake. Has this ever happened to you? Most of us do wake up in the middle of the night, but just roll over and go back to sleep as a part of our normal sleep cycle. What is middle of the night insomnia? Are there ways to help minimize it? We're going to answer these questions today. I'm Lainey with INTEGRIS Health, and this is INTEGRIS Health For You. Dr. Jose Colon says nobody sleeps through the night. He even says 4 to 6 nocturnal awakenings are considered normal. It's only a problem if you cannot go back to sleep. Sleep problems can be temporary or they can be more serious. It's best to talk with your physician if you're having trouble falling or staying asleep or find yourself tired throughout the day. As many as 80% of sleep disorders go undiagnosed. Here are some possible reasons for your middle of the night insomnia. Acid reflux. Make adjustments to ease your reflux. Eat smaller meals. Don't eat late in the evening, and keep your weight at a healthy level. Distractions. Put your phone or laptop down at least an hour before bed. Instead, sip some decaf chamomile tea and snuggle in with a good book. Try a white noise machine or app if distracting sounds are waking you up. Belly fat. Extra weight around your middle section makes it harder to breathe when you lie down. Uneasy breathing is disruptive to sleep. Belly fat also tends to trigger inflammation in your body, which can diminish the function of the neurological pathways that control sleep. Alcohol and caffeine. Particularly late in the day or in excess, both alcohol and caffeine are fantastic sleep disruptors. Avoid caffeinated beverages late in the day and rethink drinking alcohol late at night. Depression. One of the most common signs of depression is insomnia or an inability to stay asleep. According to a recent Johns Hopkins article, some 75% of people with depression have trouble falling or staying asleep. Stress. If you're experiencing stress in your life, relaxing and sleeping through the night can be tricky. Consider stress-relieving techniques like meditation or yoga to help you manage stress. To learn more about middle-of-the-night insomnia and possible remedies, you can read the full article on the INTEGRIS Health For You blog at integrisok.com/foryou. And if you have any topics you'd like to hear from us in the future, please drop us a note in the comments. We would really love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.